And we are about to start the Kepler track today. Super pumped. Fingers crossed for good weather. And we're finishing on my birthday. Whee!
This is amazing. What's that? Work it.
It's like massaging the back and everything.
No, it's got to be good for you, doesn't it?
Wait, you're going to walk?
Okay. When they mature, they get blown in the wind, which of course is a very effective way of spreading all your progeny or kids around the landscape. Now, we've got another member of the Daisy family here. And this is this one.
It's a little marshmallow bird.
I've stayed at. Got two floors. You got the hula hoops right there. And of course, the lounge room.